Alright, back into Minecraft with the new world. Probably gonna be a let's play. Let's go. So, I just opened this up. I opened up my map and that was it. So, Luke, we gotta gather wood.
I guess. And they will come very quickly.
Okay, so I am top screen, Luke is bottom screen, per usual.
So I'm playing.
Yeah, he's playing. Are you serious?
No,
Luke.
Never dig straight down this, hey?
Luke, look at my screen.
Oh.
I can't ever escape them.
Oh, yeah, we were playing before and we found another one.
Yeah, we were in a different world earlier. I gotta find a flat space where I can start building the house. Or what if we dug into the side of a mountain for our house? Like right here.
Sure, go.
Wait,
no, never dig straight down there, say.
Yeah, it is a pretty bad idea.
Too bad.
Should we do a video on after this, Luke?
More Minecraft? Yeah, we can do our other world that we have.
Or we can just keep going with this world and kind of make it like a let's play. That's a good idea. Here you are witnessing the true amount of planning that goes into these videos. Suffice to say,
almost none.
There's... That's what I feel like doing.
Just play. Okay, just play.
Oh look, it's Minecraft. Cool.
Yeah, we haven't played Minecraft in a long time, and yesterday Notice decided
I was like, I'm gonna play Minecraft. Duh.
Oh, and I thought audio was bad. We don't have a mic. Hopefully we can get one. And
hook it up to this thing.
Yeah, let's use our iPad because our dad put a thing that usually connects behind the wall.
I mean, yeah, it's understandable. And it's actually a really nice setup too. We got this massive TV.
75-inch TV, baby. 4K.
Yes, I need coal so badly. So glad I ran into a coal vein when I was mining out our house.
When the heck did you get all that stuff from?
In the first few rounds of the game.
Not 24, right? You
know what? Only wasn't so blessed then. Alright, yeah, bring the wood in here actually.
26 radio.
Open up your map. Just try and find me.
Google it.
Push them
off the edge.
Okay. Crits don't work unless you.
Unless you
somehow. Unless you hit them while you're falling.
How the heck are you not hungry yet?
I forgot about food. It's definitely gonna be a problem. You have food. Okay.
I have an apple.
go look for animals.
I have 8 apples.
Alright, so it's like right here.
Once we get enough materials, like diamonds and stuff, we're going to the Little Mansion.
Alright, we're totally gonna go to that one actually.
You just say Diamond Mansion.
Yeah, bro.
It's a Woodland Mansion.
No, it's a Diamond Mansion now.
Where the heck is the entrance to our house? Just an where's the entrance to our house?
It's kind of in like an indent. Like yeah, I thought it would be a pretty good spot for one. After we built the house yesterday, I thought it would be a fun to put to have done one on the wall.
This is gonna suck. Ow.
I don't remember where the house is.
Yeah, why did you guys have a wall?
Because it's cool looking.
And probably very hard to find.
I'm gonna put a torch near it.
Will you buy it?
Yeah, I like basically dropped down onto it from to get the animals. It's up here somewhere, I know it. Okay, wolf. Totally fight you right now, but I'm a bit low. Should have put in that like massive spot right there. I'm totally gonna have to review this footage to find out where I put it.
Yes, a beacon. Yeah, because we have enough stuff for that so far.
No, I mean like just like a kind of a tower.
Did you put anything by it?
A torch.
I think because you already have a torch.
I found coal while I was mining up the roof.
Well, that can be easy to find at nighttime, you know, when all the skeletons are out.
Yeah. Be the worst thing we've ever strived.
Oh, is it just one door?
Yeah. just a little bit of fall damage.
And I'm almost dead, Noah. From hunger.
Oh. this is a horrible idea. We should have done it in peaceful mode, then I wouldn't be worried about it. Oh, found it! Isn't that nice? That's how about you. Come in.
Very nice.
I'm still working on it.
Do you have a furnace? And something to eat?
What's that?
Gosh, you Native American.
I have 3 raw pork chops. What have you got?
We have stuff for a furnace. No, let's get a furnace.
Done.
Now start smelting some of that coal you got there. Like, put one in.
I have a mushroom.
I want a steak. One nice juicy steak.
That's pork chops. I'm gonna go out and find some food. Or actually, you go out and find some food and I'll just teleport you back.
Mm. I don't even have anything to kill them with, though.
You have your hands. There goes my first pickaxe.
Oh, yeah, no, I want to show them our other world really badly.
Maybe we'll do that in a while.
Yeah, maybe like in our next video.
No?
No.
Luke, I'm the one running the show. Oh my gosh.
I'm starving. Is the food done yet?
I'm going to cover something here. It's game tonight time. Mm-hmm. stone sword on. And
no, it's not.
That was a bad idea.
Well, let's just keep extending it.
Oh, it's that time. Yeah, might as well. Try mine over to the side too. I was thinking we go over to the other side. But yeah, so it's like just a one block extension over there or two. If we can get some sand, then we can get like windows.
And what's your blocking board? Do you need a sponsor?
Hang on, wait. No, I have no clue why that's there. Oh yeah, right, it was there because like, you know, it's where the wall's supposed to be. Oh. Whatever, just don't go in there.
Go in there. Yes, I can get in there.
Alright, well. I guess that's gonna wrap up the first episode for this. It was kind of boring, but it's a start. Okay, not that I can really edit. Oh, it might be fixed. All right, well, hope you guys have a great day. See you later.